Hi, I'm Nash, the entertainer, and I'm here in Penang. I just came back from KL because I'm so impressed with this tailor that have helped do really great suits for me, and she is now a friend that I'm helping out. And I'm here because I just want to check in how she's doing. From the moment that I brought some people outside, I managed to persuade some of them to come in and meet with Maya, and I'm sure she has done quite a few things for them. So let's check in and see how she's doing. So this is a store. In fact, I'm actually wearing her shirt and pants. I'm waiting for my suit to arrive. So come on. Hi Maya.
Hey, hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Very good.
Welcome back.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I'm quick.
Yeah.
You're wearing my stuff?
I'm wearing your shirt. I'm very impressed with your cutting, and you know, as a marketer, as a person who believes in good stuff, I believe that whenever you have a good product, we should tell other people. How do you do that?
You did last week.
Fantastic.
You got your friend Robert. He made a lot.
He made a lot of suits.
And he made 19 shirts.
Okay.
Yeah, Robert.
Yep.
From Canada.
Yep.
And I think he made a couple of suits.
Yeah.
And then you got in those Harley boys, Harley Davidson group.
Yeah. Would you be able to tell some of the guys out there what happened?
Well, the Harley Davidson group were out there for one day, and none of them actually came in. And then suddenly I see Nash was talking loudly in the lobby. It's quite loud, actually. And then I see them, he's bringing them in, and they were like just non-stop coming in. And we had a few people who made quite a lot.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not going to divulge the figures, but...
But you can.
Thank you.
you can.
Okay, one guy made about 5,000.
Not bad, 5,000 ringgit in a few suits.
Considering that they were not coming in that whole day, you know?
Yeah.
So thank you, really.
So these guys were really not excited, non-committal, look at suits until...
I mean, Harley Davidson, they were all like leather jackets and leather pants, yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, honestly?
Yeah, yeah.
So thank you, really.
So here's what I did. I actually managed to persuade some of them to say, since you are a CEO, these people are CEOs.
Yes, yes.
Since you are a CEO, you probably have to go for meetings. And how about look at some suits, which I find is really cool and very nice, because I really believe after you produce something for me.
Thank you.
And I said, look, this is how I can help Maya a bit more. I believe in promoting anyway.
But you must have promoted really well, because look, they come in the concept, Harley Davidson, bikers, let's lepak, batafringi, town, you know?
Yeah.
So they're not focused on purchasing stuff and all. So
yeah.
I think your persuasion power is...
You like
good.
It?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yeah. More to come. Talk to me. What I like about Maya was her honesty. This is really good in business. I believe honesty and integrity is number one. So she's really good. She explained different fabrics and why are they priced differently. And why is in the town, in the cities, these fabrics are more expensive than where we can get it here in Penang.
Okay. Basically, I've got 5 shops. I've got my own tailoring unit with 28 tailors working under me. We do not pay production. And as in fabrics, many people won't explain to you, I'm sure, never explain to you about fabrics. So as I said to my friend, fabrics like nasi lemak, mee goreng, you can eat every time.
Yes.
So then we have the low end, 400 ringgit, 500 ringgit suit, 600. But coming to the top end, which is the caviar, which is the softest fabric you can ever find.
Yeah.
And this has been around since 17th century.
Wow.
So a lot of people, they want branded Zegna, which is 5,000 for a suit.
Yeah.
I in fact tell them, go in for this brand, which is 2,005. Yes, I take less money, but I want you to have the better fabric.
Yeah, so that's what I like about Maya and the fact that she actually really tells the clients, the prospects really, about her product, and she's really into it and tells them, look, this is the price you pay for this, for a name of a brand, but for a real knowledge of a fabric, which is canonical, right?
Canonical, yeah.
Which is the real expensive and not expensive, but what do you call it? Value.
Quality. Value for money.
Value for money and quality. This is what you get. So I'm totally impressed. When I heard that, I said, wow, she really knows how to sell and she really knows her product, which is really important as a marketer, as a person who's persuading other people that you build the value. You may lose in terms of money, but in retrospect, what you get is more people coming back. People just like me. I come back for more and I bring more people. And that's really, really cool. So I am very impressed with what you offer.
But
you
I'm
know.
Thankful because you got me the whole Harley Boys, I call it Harley Boys group.
Yeah.
I really appreciate that.
My pleasure. So how many of them really bought?
Look, about 50 of them came, and if 20% made, I think that's good enough.
What?
Yes.
20% of them
made.
Came here.
Mm, you brought in quite a few, and then it went on.
So talk to me in terms of value, just a ballpark. Mm. What were the value that you made that day?
Quite a bit.
Yeah, just value almost. Ballpark?
Say about 28,000.
28,000 ringgit was what we actually produced. The in terms of revenue that was actually really coming from zero.
Yeah.
Because they are not interested. These are Harley people.
They were not interested.
Not interested at all. And I helped Maya just because I love her. Because she produced something really great. And I brought a few people to come in here and to look at some of the things. And I know she knows her stuff, and she knows how to tell people from her heart with a lot of integrity, which is really important, and produce 28,000 ringgit. I am so impressed. So, well done.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Cool. So, that's it for me, Nash. And I hope you learned something. Number one, remember, when you operate from the heart, tell them the truth with integrity, what you want. It's not about the money, but the really what we're looking for as consumer is real advice, real solid advice. You may lose in value, but you're giving them real solid information on how and which product actually fits you. So it's important that the product fits you very, very well. And then they'll come back and they bring their friends. That's the key to persuasion, folks. That's the key to persuasion. So that's it. Nash Idros, Edutainer. I hope you follow us in our journey of persuading and profiting at the same time. And we'll see you soon.